food of a different kind headlines Dirty Dining tonight at a place that many of us turn to for convenience. Plus, Darcy Spears shows us two food trucks that can't keep their cool in the summer heat.
Have you ever wondered how fresh those 7-Eleven hot dogs are? The Health District has an answer you may not like at the 7-Eleven on Eastern and Flamingo. These expired quarter-pound hot dogs, open and in use, should have been thrown out 5 days before the inspection date. There were also multiple containers of black bean dip and chips on display that were 2.5 weeks expired, and that's just part of how this franchise location racked up 32 demerits and a C grade.
How did that 32 demerit C grade happen? Why was there expired food being sold to customers?
Brianne, the person in charge, says most of the problems stemmed from a broken deli display case.
I think the refrigeration was just because it was an old system and everything had to be replaced and we weren't aware of it. The cooler temperature was showing that it was in the right temperature, but when you actually checked it, it wasn't.
Potentially hazardous foods have to be kept below 41 or above 135 degrees. Inspectors found multiple packages of egg salad, tuna fish, chicken salad, cut melons, raw eggs, yogurt, and burritos in the temperature danger zone. Since then, 7-Eleven has replaced the unit with a new one.
And then what about the expired food? There were hot dogs and black bean dips that were all expired.
Brianne put us on the phone with the store owner.
I'm sorry, did you say that was just an oversight that it got left on the shelf?
He admits the mistake and says they threw out all the expired food.
This is another violation right here that the health inspector wrote up, these uncovered coffee filters that are subject to contamination.
We told the owner and he said he'd have employees fix it right away. Inspectors also found bag-in-box soda hoses left hanging near the dirty floor and heavy debris buildup throughout the front drink service area. The floor and baseboards were in severe disrepair, and wastewater from the back three-compartment hand sink flowed and spilled out from unattached plumbing into the entire back warewash area. The two imminent health hazard closures continue to prove how tough it is for food trucks to keep things cool in the summer heat. A1 Mobile Catering Truck Number 7 was taken off the road at Southern Highlands construction site due to inadequate refrigeration. Food at unsafe temperatures included deli turkey and ham, American cheese, raw chicken, and raw eggs. They were also storing cooked chicken on the drain board of the sink they were using to wash dishes. Dragon Grill's food truck was inspected at Tivoli Village, where it was shut down for lack of adequate refrigeration. Stuff that should have been frozen solid was thawing in the freezer. Lobster sushi rolls were at unsafe temperatures, and so was pre-cooked lobster meat, and the inspector saw a fly land on food.
Dragon Grill's El Shuco Mobile and A1 Mobile Catering are both back to zero demerit A grades. 7-Eleven now has a 3 demerit A. Darcy Spears, 13 Action News.